A disturbing discovery.
Authorities now investigating what appears to be a human fetus found at a wastewater treatment plant in Orlando. It's in the 5400 block of L.B. McLeod Road near the Metro West area. West 2's Greg Fox live there now with those breaking developments. Greg.
And this is the area of the water treatment facility where the discovery was made. I'm going to give you a closer look at that structure behind me. And underneath that tarp, that's where the worker had made the discovery while he was doing his job this morning. That particular structure screens waste as it comes through the property. Now, here's what we know so far. According to police and witnesses, a worker here at the plant reported finding what appeared to be a human fetus just before 8:30 this morning. Police were immediately called, and once they reviewed the evidence, they called in the Orange County Medical Examiner's Office. Sergeant Barbara Jones got a look at the find and says it took her a while to gather her emotions.
I mean, we are human beings, you know, even though we're cops. And, you know, certainly when I looked, you know, it took a few moments, you know. I mean, I have my own thoughts about it. But once again, it's not about what I think. It's about the facts and where they lead.
Right now, the medical examiner is trying to determine three things. Confirmation, first and foremost, that this is indeed a human fetus. How many weeks gestation and the cause of death, if that's possible. There are roughly 300,000 homes and businesses in Central and West Orlando that send waste to this treatment plant, so determining how the fetus got into the system may be impossible without help. Again, that's the latest situation that we have here. Orlando police are asking you, if you have any information at all, to call the Orlando Police Department or Crime Line. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, West 2 News.